Welcome my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. I'm Didi and thanks for joining me for this unboxing. And it is the last unboxing from the 11/11 sale. And even though I'm extremely happy that this painting came in, because they are pretty, guys, they are so pretty. I wish I had ordered some more, but I do have a budget and I kind of already went overboard on my budget, kind of a little bit. And you won't be seeing this until January, but it is in fact the 1st of December as we speak. While I'm filming this, so yeah, there's a two months delay, so that's why I still have some others in front of it, but there might be another sale somewhere in between. Oh my, I like myself some sales. But this package came from the Yiwu DIY Diamonds Painting Rainbow Factory store on AliExpress. I got two paintings. They took 90 days to get here. 19 days to get here. And look at this box. This box is completely square. It is completely covered in tape as well. So yeah, they really took care of the packaging. So 10 points for outside packaging, definitely. And I'll try to get into this and see how this is gonna work out. But this is not gonna be as easy as normal. Well, that went quite all right. Oh my, this is extremely tightly wrapped. Just show use some brute force to get into this paint, this package. So I'm seeing a simple plain white box at the moment, and I do not mind. Sorry, I need to go off camera because it was quite stuck on there. So it's a simple plain white box, but it is of a real good quality. Sides are inside, so this must be the end cap. So let's see, I see the paintings on the outside with the drills stuck in between. And with this quality box, I don't mind. I do not mind. So let me try to get something out. Something, if it's gonna give, is it gonna give. Ooh, inventory sheets. So, first set of drills. The second set of drills. Let's see, I've got two toolkits. Green boat with a cutout, the larger chunks of wax, baggies, and the simple tweezers. Times two. And let's put the drills to the side. I don't see any drills swimming around in the bags at the moment, so that's a good sign. So let's take a look at these canvases. Oh, it's a real hefty canvas as well. Both are squares, if I'm correct. Yes, both are squares. And I was in a gray mood, so you already saw the unboxing of my black and white owl. And I got two more in black and white. So let's pull out one. And I'll try to level this one a bit on my chair so it might actually unravel itself. Let's see which one this is. I called it the dove's head. And then I actually need to flip the page because it's on the other side. It's the dove's head. It cost 14 euros and 33 cents. It is a 40 by 50 centimeter square, and I'll insert a picture right about now, but let's see. Oh, isn't she beautiful? I really think this is gonna turn out great, and let's hope the canvas is work is gonna work with me, because it does not want to unroll. It is a real hefty and thick canvas. And normally I do not mind, but I do mind when it keeps rolling up on me. So let's try it like this. I used to do it like this, so I still can. So there's the first dove. So actually it takes some effort to get the paper to get loose from the sticking. It's not so easily done. So let's put this one flat. And I'll try to maneuver these in between, so you can actually see, well, you can see the face, you can see her lips, you can see the doves. I think this is going to turn out wonderful. I really like the abstract feel of this canvas, and just, if you haven't seen it already, this canvas is perfect. There is no bubble, no river, no nothing, 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 totally nothing wrong with it. It is perfect. Look at this, look at the shine. OMG. And look at these symbols. I'm just gonna do it like this because I do not want the glare. It's extremely clear, easy to read. There's a little something something on the back of the canvas, not anymore. So let's lay those down, and it is in two sections, and I really like it when they do the two sections, because I just do not like the four sections and having to deal with getting everything back in its right place, and they're always overlapping. Even though we all seen this cover paper, it feels different. I can't explain, but it feels different. It feels more waxy than the others. But let's get this little tiny bit down there. Oh, she is gonna be a beaut. She is gonna be a beaut. I like her. I like her. So let's place those on the sides. I flip the page. So there's definitely gonna be a lot of gray, because the canvas looks kind of blue, but it is more in the gray scheme. When you look at the original picture. So let me pull this out. Flip over my canvas. And let's place those drills over there. And I'm gonna do a quick count. I do have a quality control symbol, but no check marks. Let's see. Well, the largest number of colors is the 939, closely followed by the 413. I think that's a gray. Then 3/10, 15. Down here, 37.99. I think it's also a. Well, that's not nice. I need exactly 2400, and they gave me 12 bags. Which, if I do not lose anything and there are no issues, give 2400. So that's a minor point for me. So I was gonna count, so I'm gonna do that in my head. All right, so the counting is going really well. I miscounted three times so far, so two. Let's do it like this. This works easy too. 9, 6, 8, 9,
which equals up till 28 colors. 28 colors. So let me do a quick inventory on this one and I'll be back for the other painting. See you in a sec. So guys, I did my inventory. All the beads are here. I even got an extra bag. Unfortunately, not of the one that I think I might run out of, but of the color that I only needed 604. I got 4 bags. Well, I got 5 bags, so that would most likely leave me with one unopened bag. And I said I didn't find any loose beads. Well, I did. I found 5 floating around. And the only color that comes close to this, let's focus, focus, is this one. This is the closest match I've got, but I can't seem to find anything wrong with these 2 bags. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna use one of the Ziploc baggies they hand you. Just pull in the loose beads and pull in the bag of which I think they came, and then lock these up, because last time I found some loose beads and I couldn't find anything wrong with the baggies. The bag was broken and in my storage it got real messed up. So let's pull those in there. Let's put in the inventory sheet so I know where the frills go to. Crinkle, 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 yes. Some people might not like it. I actually like it when I watch unboxings of other YouTubers, because it makes me feel like I'm really a part of it. So I'll place those to the side and I'll switch the canvases out, because this one, guys, this is the one that I really, really, really have been eyeing for, I think, 2 months by now, because you know I have 2 things I like, I really like, which are owls, but I didn't get another owl. I got myself another ballerina painting. This is the ballerina painting, and I'll post the original picture right about now. And let's go on rolling. So it's still quite folded, and I'm really hoping that this one comes in such an amazing shape as the other one, because so this is also from the Yiwu DIY Diamonds Painting Rainbow Factory Store. This one cost me This one cost me, I don't need to do it, I want to do 2 things. Things go wrong. So, this one is from, this one cost me, well, you knew where it's from. This one cost me €13.09 during the sale. And as always, you know I like my coupons, so I did use some coupons on this order. And honestly, I haven't figured out how much I paid for the entire order. I think it's something in the range of €18, something like that. So let's place her down. So it is, oh, and let's scooch it down a bit so you can see. It is a ballerina with a tutu and wearing the spitze, and in a street environment, and this canvas is also in a perfect condition. There's nothing wrong with the glue, nothing whatsoever. It is a bit confetti, but I like my confetti. I do not like having large sections of the same color, but look at how clear those symbols are. Just at first glance, I will definitely order from this store again, because this is a great, great quality, and the price for a 40 by 50 as well it's really for this quality that you're getting and this price, it's amazing. It's really it's amazing. It's I think most 40 by 50s they cost around 15 euros. So, and yes, it was on a sale, but as you might have realized, most diamond paintings during the sale were not that much. There wasn't that much of a discount on it. But oh, I love it. I think I really like this this company just because they have all these very abstract and modern paintings. You haven't seen me unbox a lot of cartoony ones. That's not really my style. But I do like these abstract and modern pieces, which are gorgeous. So let's flip this one over, and you can see the perfect canvas right now. And there's gonna be a lot of grays in this one as well. But I do see a lot of purples, first glance, some purples as well. So crinkly, 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 crinkly. The inventory sheet, let me get my pen, and we're gonna do it the right way. To count. So there are 21 colors and a lot of grays, and let's see what are the majority. So hardly any 310s compared to the 317, which is indeed a gray. Then another 414, another gray, and 37.99 15, so the 939, so only 5 bags. So there's a lot of darker grays, but not a lot of real dark colors in this one. Oh, don't you wish you had legs like these? Wow. I wish. I think that would be awesome to have legs with that such musculature like she does. But unfortunately, that's not gonna happen. So let me do the quick inventory and I will let you know if there are any issues with this canvas. See you in a sec. So guys, I did my inventory. No loose drills this time. Just something funny. I've got a nice bag of 5200s. Guess how many drills I need. I need two. I need two 5200s. I got an entire bag. So lots of grays. Like I said, this was gonna be a lot of grays. What I like less about this company is that they print their baggies in the black. And with a lot of darker colors, this is a bit harder for me to get everything set up and get my inventory done. But hey, some effort isn't that bad. So to recap, both paintings came from the Yiwu DIY Diamonds Painting Rainbow Factory store. They took 19 days to get here during the 11/11 sale. Both canvases are in great and perfect condition. I absolutely love their quality, and I'm just in love with both of them. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please give me a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit the bell button if you want to be notified whenever I upload a video. Leave me a comment and let me know which one of those paintings you like best. I'm veering towards the face, even though this is the reason I ordered from the store. I really like the face with the doves. I think it's gonna be gorgeous. But we'll see. Someday we'll work on both of them. don't know when yet, but yeah, I will work on those, and when I do, you'll most likely be joining me, because these large ones, I do need to do a drill with me on, simply because I can't get them finished in 1 week. I think they can't, but oh well. Hope you like this video, and we'll be seeing you in the next one. Lots of love. Bye bye.